Hey everyone, Big Doug here to do a VR for recoilX9. Great channel, great guy. He had a previous channel, a very similar name, but he changed it because he wanted, I guess, me to have a channel that did more than besides guns and stuff. Kind of like anything he wanted to talk about, this he created this channel for. But his other channel was very similar, but it was dealt mostly for guns and knives, I believe. But anyways, we correspond a lot, and I enjoy watching his videos. But he's having a pretty darn good contest. He's giving away three prizes, and pretty much it's just money. First place is 100, second place is 50, and third place is 25. You have till the middle of November to get in the contest, and if you're a sub of his, right off the bat, you have one entry. If you do a video response, well, before I get to that point, he has a Facebook account. If you like him, his Facebook page has another entry, which I've done, of course, through my personal name, which I've brought to your attention that who I was from YouTube. So that's a second entry. And then you have some bonus entries if you get your, if you do a VR. That's another entry, but you can get some additional entries if you get it in before the end of September, and I believe middle of October, to get additional entries. And what he was saying was, if you happen to draw your name, if you have more than one entry, like four, you have three or more, you can win all three prizes, total $175, so that's pretty cool. So as you can see, my entry is posted, will be uploaded before by September 30th, hopefully in a few days, or not a few days, but this is Friday night and I'm making this video, so hopefully by tonight or Saturday I'll have the VR up. And if I do a VR, he says, he wants us to tell him a favorite joke. And I too like to hear jokes. I have a buddy of mine who can ramble off jokes one after another. He's done that since high school, because his stepdad can tell jokes. They were both good joke tellers. Unlike myself, who normally forgets the jokes or cannot remember the punchline, so I can't really tell you a joke. But what I'm going to do, which stuck in my head as a kid, is a ghost story. In a sense, it's going to be maybe a joke. Not really a joke, but it's funny how, hopefully, how I tell it. But it's still something that stuck in my mind. I don't know, I was a preteen, 10 years old. I remember my father and uncle telling a story. Of course, we were outside, I think around a campfire, and then it just stuck in my mind. Something is always, I told my kids when they were younger just to try to scare them. So here it is. There's this guy at a cabin, and he hears this noise outside, and he hears this noise, and it sounds like a woman, you know, coming up to the house. Says, "Who has my golden arm?" And so the guy's like freaking out. He's like, what was that? So he goes and looks and doesn't see anything, right? So he's like, he's getting ready to get to his, you know, get ready for bed and lay, you know, getting ready, and he hears this noise again, a little louder. "Who has my golden arm?" By this time, this guy's like, what the heck is going on? So he checks around the house, trying to figure out where this sound's coming from. And he's like, doesn't have a clue. So doesn't hear anything, so he gets ready for bed. And all of a sudden, real loud, "Who has my golden arm?" Of course, this is the part where I screw up the punchline all the time. And when you have the kids' attention, and as the storyteller goes, you grab one of the kids and say, "I do! Ha ha!" You know, scare the crap out of them. Anyways, that's my so-called storyteller, which I stink at. But anyways, it was one of those things that always, it makes you jump, as long as the storyteller can get your attention. And especially if kids who are at nighttime, a little scared, and you kind of shock them by yelling at them, by, you know, "I got you going on," or whatever the scenario was. There again, you can tell I'm not a good storyteller, but that's my attempt. I'm sure you guys This is a joke for you guys. You'll be laughing at my storytelling here. So anyways, this is my VR. Hopefully you guys check out recoilX9. He has some good content, good videos, and like I said, we're pretty good. We correspond a lot back and forth, so check out his channel. And a shout out. I forgot to shout out. He asked us to give a shout out to a channel that has less than 100 subs, and so I found a channel that's sub to me, and we correspond. Is Mid TN Outdoors, which I'm supposedly it stands for Middle Tennessee Outdoors, and he's an Eagle Scout like myself when I was a kid. He's now Assistant Scout Master, and he's a father. He's into outdoors, and he has some great. Let me see if I can bring up some of his videos. I mean, he has only 90 subscribers. Yeah, there it is, 90 subscribers, and has about, let me see how many videos. Where's the number count? Anyways, so he has stuff about zombie targets, knives, guns. He has a lot of great content, so please check him out. He definitely deserved more than just 90 subs. So anyways, thanks again for the contest, RX9, as he likes to go by in short abbreviation. And good luck, everyone. Hopefully some of us will bring home some cash. Talk to y'all later. Bye.